Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So actually, this is my second cryptocurrency market overview for the new year of 2022. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGecko. And as we see that for the last 24 hours, or let's say for the last, for the first 24 hours of the year, the cryptocurrency market has recorded a small price increase, and we see that most of the major cryptocurrencies now have been trading in the green zone in the first, let's say, during the first day of the year. Bitcoin is above the level of 47,000 per one digital coin, and so on. And today is Sunday, that's why I will just mention some interesting news, actually predictions relating to Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency market. So let me start with a tweet that the president of El Salvador, Nayib Bukele, posted 4 hours ago. So he said that in 2022, Bitcoin will reach $100,000. He said also that two more countries will adopt it as legal tender. And so on and so on. We have some other predictions here, such as Bitcoin will become a major electoral issue in the US elections this year. Bitcoin City in El Salvador will commence construction. Volcano bonds will be oversubscribed, and huge surprise at the Bitcoin conference. And he underlined that this tweet will age well. But the two predictions, the first two predictions, are really very cool, because he thinks that Bitcoin will hit 100k this year. I also think that probably this year we will see higher prices than the current one. And I also think that Bitcoin will surpass its all-time high of $69,000 per one digital coin. So I think we can easily achieve or reach 100k this year. But what really is super interesting is that he thinks that two more countries will adopt it as legal tender. If it happens, this will be really a very, very massive event, I think. And this will be a game changer this year. So let's cross our fingers for Bitcoin. Some other, let's say, predictions. CZ from Binance wrote a couple of days ago that let's get to 10% adoption in 2022. So if, according to Crypto.com, I show an article they posted or statistics they posted recently at the moment, let's say approximately 300 million users worldwide, people, they use cryptocurrency, so 300 millions. And 10% is much more, so let's say it's 800 millions or 800 and a half or 900 millions. So if it happens, this will be a solid boost for the cryptocurrency market. And I think that if the mass adoption increases or the cryptocurrency adoption hits the 10% level, then 100K will be even a small stop during the price increase of Bitcoin. It will definitely surpass this level. So this is what I wanted to mention as well. Next, I saw that Willy Wu, also a very famous Bitcoin bull on Twitter, predicted that in 2020, Bitcoin will easily rise from the current level, surpass its local high or all-time high at 69 to 100k is nothing. So this price increase will be very fast in his view. So we see that most major, let's say, Bitcoin bulls, they predict that Bitcoin will easily hit 100k this year. So if it happens, definitely it will be a very positive event for the rest of the major cryptocurrencies as well. And as a conclusion on this price prediction, I want to mention Tim Draper. So let me remind you that he predicted in, I think it was in 2000, 17 in the end, in the last month of 2017 or in 2018, and he has reiterated many, many times since then that by the end of the current year of 2022, Bitcoin will hit 250k. So I'm really very curious if his prediction will come true, because at the moment we're at the level of $47,000 per one digital coin. He predicted once again, it was probably in December of 2017 during the previous bull market, or the phase at the end of the previous bull market, or it was at the very beginning of the, let's say, the bear market, when the bear market started in 2018, that Bitcoin will hit by the end of 2022 250k. And let me tell you why I'm really curious if his prediction will come true. Because back in 2014, so let me open even the chart of Bitcoin. So back in 2014, I think it was in September of 2014, I watched an interview. It was probably CNBC or something like this. So it was here, to be honest. And at that moment, the price, it was in September of 2014. The price was, let's say, $300 or $400 of one Bitcoin. And Tim Draper predicted at that time, so this is, let me show him an article on CoinDesk from September 12, 2014, that Tim Draper predicted that Bitcoin will hit $10,000 within the next 3 years. So within the next 3 years, he said, I guess the markets aren't seeing what I'm seeing. An entire economy is being rebuilt. I have a price target of $10,000 in 3 years. Even that may be pessimistic. And at that moment, to be honest, because I was not a cryptocurrency enthusiast, when he said in September of 2014, when Bitcoin was trading at the level of $300 or $400, that Bitcoin will reach $10,000, I thought that it won't happen. Because I want to underline that at that moment I was not a cryptocurrency enthusiast. But it did happen, and even much earlier Bitcoin hit $10,000, and not at the end of 2017, but almost, let's say, in the second half. But also Bitcoin hit $20,000. So I remember his predictions, and when he announced his next prediction, so it was probably here during the previous, let's say, at the top of the previous bull market, he said that in 2022 Bitcoin will hit 250k. I'm really now curious if this is going to happen. So fellas, that's it for today. Today I just wanted to mention some Bitcoin price predictions. So let's cross our fingers for Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency market in general. I do hope, and I do think, that 2022 will be also very prosperous year for the cryptocurrency market. I'm almost sure, but let's see what happens. That's it for today. Please share your point of view on the price chart of Bitcoin or on the prices of the cryptocurrencies as a comment below. Of course, I wish you a wonderful day. Good luck in the financial markets. And I hope to see you in the next one. It's just me again at CryptoSpa.